Russian spec ops aren't known for being big talkers, but Kozak's got Russian in his blood. Figured I'd let him take a shot.
Как там погода в Екатеринбурге? Ты ведь не из Москвы. Цепных псов в доме не держат.
Волк и расчет к тебе сейчас.
He's not talking because he's a grunt. He doesn't know anything.
Oh, I know you're Kozak from New York. And I know they brought you in because your unit can't keep its men alive. How many is it now? Four? Five?
Nice ink. Saw it a bunch of dead men in Georgia.
We're done here, Kozak.
What'd you get?
His tat. It's from a Russian folklore about men who choose to become wolves. Tell DIA to start hunting references to Bodark.
Good job.
The Russian resistance is putting up a hell of a fight, and the resources you sent will go a long way. Unfortunately, the movement is still scattered and disorganized. DIA's identified a leader who could bring them together, General Alexei Duka. He's a career soldier, an impressive tactician, and a badass, and he might be the hero the loyalists need. Raven's Rock forces must know it because they've pinned him in. We don't know the exact situation on the ground, but we know he needs a hand. Get in there and take the pressure off. If he can take it from there, I'd say he's the man for the job.
Clear. Clear. All right, gentlemen, let's go to work. If Duke is as good as they say, we just need to get him some room to work. And if he's not, we improvise.
Activating.
Airspace is real tight. Situation's too fluid for SAT. We're gonna pull our own recon on this one.
The old-fashioned way. Drones and sensors and shit.
Drone might not be a bad idea.
Sadly, they got artillery doing work. They're taking General Duka seriously.
Well, maybe he is worth risking our asses for.
Contact to 9 o'clock. It's a rifleman.
Clear them out.
There's another hostile. Straight ahead. Drones up.
Lead moving.
I got two more here. In the building.
Add three hostiles. Left.
Hostile. He's got an assault rifle. Where is he? In the building. There.
That's two targets. And he's number three.
Oh.
ready to fire. Open fire.
Say when.
Mark two.
On your go.
On your shot.
Repositioning.
That's two targets.
Ready. On your shot.
Hostile. Looks like a rifleman. Ahead of us. Two marked.
Ready when you are.
On your go. Ready to fire. That's two targets. That's three.
Holding for your shot.
Ready. On your shot.
On you.
Ready. Fire, fire.
Kill confirmed.
Clear! There's high ground further on. Move up, let's get a look.
Hunter, this is Overlord. We're scanning radio frequencies, and I think we've picked up a signal from General Duca. From the sound of it, he's scrambling down there.
Hunter copies, Overlord. We'll figure something out.
Keep your eyes open. This place is packed with hostiles, and we're the ones doing the ambushing.
Roger that.
I'm not loving these odds.
Drone might even them up a little. Checkpoint.
Take it down.
Deploying drone.
12 o'clock. One armed with an assault rifle.
Two targets marked.
Ready when you are.
On your shot. Fire.
Moving.
Two 3. That's 4.
Ready to fire.
On you.
On you.
Ready to fire. On you.
I got a rifleman here. 9 o'clock.
Eyes on light contact. 12 o'clock. On your word.
Долго это длится. Уляжется, я думаю, еще не скоро.
On your shot. Target eliminated. Two targets marked.
Say when.
On your word. Open fire.
All right, we're good. Keep pushing. We should be close to a good vantage point.
I'm reloading.
Camo activated.